Well, guys, welcome back to the fourth Classic Gaming Grand Prix. We are on the third game. We are on the post-Halloween rush, so we're all puffed up full of sugar.
And sort of.
Yeah, sort of, because only some of us have been eating our candy since Halloween. Others have already finished it overnight. But today we are playing an old NES favorite of mine. This is my pick. This is Kickle Cubicle, kind of a topped-out puzzler in which you play a guy named Kickle. Who's under Save Dreamland, so no Kirby cameo here, just a cameo on my title screen.
What a shame.
And so we are going we're either going one or two parts, depending on how well part one goes. Everyone ready to start?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ready!
Alright, start on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go!
Into Gardenland!
It's time to be a farmer. Oh boy!
The vegetables from Ice Climbers making the cameo. Yeah, but as I was telling the guys before recording, this game is very easy to pick up.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Okay.
That's stage one.
It took you so long, Chris.
Stage one done.
That's stage one done.
Yeah, Dyne probably already done stage two.
No, unfortunately, this game is cutscene heavy in the way it just... And getting levels going.
Stage one's easy enough. Stage two, it's like just trying to get the bastards to go in the way I want them, just to go in the direction that I want them to go. It's gonna be. I didn't know you could do that.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, Lamau. Hey, Shudan.
I'm talking to Bearded Corn.
How do you guys get stage 2 done so fast? What am I doing wrong?
Just push an ice block over one of the popsicles. That way you only have to fill 2 squares.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of the popsicles. Oh, you don't have to get all the popsicles?
No.
Right, they're just bonus items.
Oh, okay.
Come here. Come on, you little hoppers.
Alright, stage 3, here we go.
My problem is just trying to get them to go in the middle.
Yeah, the little hoppers, they'll tend to hop straight in one direction and only turn if they hit something. It's a fairly easy AI to exploit.
Alright. Alright, that's stage 2 done, then. It's just...
Stage 3 done!
Just trying to get this... do good. Yeah, my brain hurts.
Yeah, this is the first level that's going to take a decent amount of time, so we're going to have to... fill in a lot of squares.
Stage 4, here we go.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're excused.
One question about continues. If you take... I know it's infinite, that's not the question I'm trying to ask. My question is, if you have to have a continue, do you have to,
You'll start back on the stage and game over there.
Okay, good. That's all I wanted to know.
Yep, that was the only reason I ever beat this as a kid.
Oh, pfft. God damn it.
First death?
That's actually the second one. And it's mostly just because I'm not... I need to remind myself... B, damn it, press B!
Yep.
This game can sort of let you spam the B button, so that's worth doing.
Yep, you can spam the A button when it's needed, too.
Yes.
Maggie, go lay down. A dog's hitting my sister's fucking little yapper.
Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, there we go, stage 3 done.
And I'm killing a chicken.
This game is really friendly on points for score, I can tell.
Yep. I think it reset its way and you get a game over.
Well, that makes sense.
Hey,
so.
Another one down!
Okay. Are you hitting me with a dickle.
Okay, I just start stage 5.
A pickle's in a pickle. He wants to hang out with Lickle.
I don't even care anymore. It's time to just wham on the button.
Wham it! Wham it!
Yeah, there's a little to me.
Where are you?
You can't push them.
I think the problem is I'm getting a bit. I'm pressing the button and I'm gonna keep hitting them.
Or Are you okay?
Thanks, Lifetime.
You're sounding a little sickle.
I'm having a bit of trickle.
Not fickle.
Yes. How many times can we pun that tonight, folks?
For as many letters as there are in the alphabet.
Why don't you work, damn it? Oh, hey, I think I activated a ring.
A ring?
Yes. Pink flowers or something are everywhere.
Oh, I think you got a bonus area.
Oh, hey.
Maggie, get off my lap and go lay down.
Hey, sick guy.
Little attention whore.
You ain't having none of it tonight by the sounds of it. And, alright, that's stage four done, then.
I am fed up with this dog. She is such a fucking...
Okay, I'm starting stage seven.
Just like my sister.
No fucks given
for Dyne
tonight. Where are you at, no fucks given for Dyne tonight.
Yep. And I'm a dog lover, but... Oh, I have to admit, dog's so annoying.
I love dogs, don't worry.
Oh, I gotta thaw this guy out.
Oh, shit. I should have realized.
And the only reason I'm sitting around my sister on the case is I'm actually getting paid this time.
Hey, you're getting paid, don't worry, but... Actually, I see a one up there. Really, considering you get infinite continues, I'm not gonna worry about it. Stage 5 done.
Okay, this is the first stage where you'll need the stopper.
Which stage is that?
I don't know. I lose count of...
Damn it, Dyne, you shouldn't be keeping count.
The numbering.
This one's designed like an umbrella.
Okay, I gotta wait for these spiky wheels of death to get out of the way.
Oh, wait a minute. This one has like a bunch of holes.
Yep, you'll have to fill them in.
So, you have to use A for that.
You have to freeze an enemy and push the block into the hole to fill it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's game over.
Oh!
What? It went over it. Put an enemy in there, it's not filling it up.
Okay. Not just empty ice, but an actual hole in the ice?
Yeah, it's a hole. Looks like a hole.
Okay, yeah, those can't be filled in by that.
So, I can't go that way then?
Right, you have to work your way around it.
Oh.
I just
finished
the level. It looks like a top.
Yeah, fair enough. Oh, what? He touched me!
Hey, 7 done.
Okay, I'm on like stage 13.
Whoa, Jesus, man. Buddy.
Wow, you're... Oh yeah, I think you got this one in the bag.
Is Paris still there?
He's still here. I hear him swearing every once in a while.
I was wondering because he went quiet. Hang on. Actually, I could do that. No, this chicken bastard. Get out of the way.
Yeah, the chickens will push ice blocks if they get in the way. There's one level that requires that.
Okay, the good thing is my character won't even go in that area with the hole. Nice.
Yep.
That's convenient. Alright, go. They're out of the way. There we go. The umbrella stage is done.
Okay,
I think that's stage 6. I can't tell.
Yeah, I got a level of plenty of holes.
Yeah, that was stage 6. So I'm on stage 7.
I didn't fill that one in, but...
Never played this, but... And, you know, I'm having a bit of goof moments, but I'm not doing too bad.
Yeah, it's... Again, it's...
Oh, hello. That's
good for all ages.
That is extremely convenient.
When I did my Let's Play of this, I got through the main game okay, because I'm used to that. Then
why
I got to...
Like, let's see if these, like, purple blocks.
You can't put stoppers on those.
Oh.
But yeah, when I did my Let's Play of this, I had never beat the bonus levels. So I went in blind, and that was a huge mistake. I had to look up a guide while live.
Stage 9. That's not too bad.
You're probably not very proud of that moment, are you, Dyne?
Nope.
Dyne, that's nothing to be ashamed of. I sometimes use player's guides when I play games.
When you're streaming live?
I'm doing that for my Let's Play of Paper Mario Thousand Year Door.
Actually, you know what, I'm gonna try to see if I can
because
get
when I
that
my
done first.
Let's, when I started my Let's Play, it was completely blind, so...
Then put blind in the title, I guess? I don't know.
No. No, not everyone does that, and I chose not to do that myself.
I didn't even see that there. I need to learn to not get hit sometimes. It's not an easy thing. It's not an easy thing for me to remember.
That's later.
Get that because I could. Oh, what? Now it works?
Yeah, finish the first actual puzzle level.
10 done.
Holy cow.
Alright, Dyne, are you done with Gardenland yet?
I got 2 stages and we're only 10 minutes in.
We're going through this really fast.
God, I just realized I am not a genius. I'm kind of dumb. I finally understand why you. What the whole purpose of those stoppers are for.
Yep. Mostly to block enemies and to redirect your ice.
If I had known that prior to, I would have been able to save some time. But it's okay, I'm not too worried. Because this game honestly is... Oh god. This game honestly isn't too bad.
Yeah, this game is really fun.
Alright, well that's... I think that the stage 7 or 8 done.
Okay,
I can't even remember what stage this is now. Oops.
I think I just beat 11.
Alright, now that I at least understand about stoppers, stage 7, by the way, I actually can probably finish. Oh, this is a crab.
I think the only really major flaw with this game is it needs more music.
Oh, what?
Is there only like one track in an infinite loop?
Yep.
That great sound. I can't hear it right now because I'm trying to...
Well, it's just like Bubble Bobble in a way.
Yep, and yet still not as annoying as Punky Skunk.
Isn't that like... I haven't followed it for a while, but isn't that like the game that everyone in that group hated except for, like, what was it?
Gray,
yeah.
But even by the end, he said he couldn't really defend it. He just liked the skunk factor.
Yeah. He picked the game because he likes skunks.
He picked the game because that's part of his character.
Yep. And the game itself, it's okay at best for the platform, but yeah, the music is just so...
Repetitive. Hey, the crab... Hey, I got the crab stage done.
Uninspired.
Oh,
and apparently,
I didn't realize
Punky Skunk is the only game that actually stars a skunk.
Probably not. Well, if you're talking main character, then yes. But if you're talking in general, no.
I am at the Super Mario Brothers bonus level.
Okay, we need another stage.
Oh, I didn't know you. That is.
I started to lose count.
Oh, the chicken helps me.
Chicken helped me. Stage
9 is done. That was pretty damn fast.
Okay, I only got 4 left in Gardenland.
I'm fighting the one-eyed chicken.
Oh, you're at the boss. Okay.
Yep.
All right, stage 10 underway. Having not really played these games before, I could be doing better, but I could also be doing worse, to be honest. So.
Woohoo!
Okay.
Victory.
Only 3 more to go in Gardenland for me.
Oh. Yes, stage 10 done.
And where's Paris at? We haven't heard from him in a while.
That's a good question.
Is Chubby still connected? This is gonna be interesting in editing because his mic may be picking up the sound. Entering Fruitland, by the way.
Oh god. Sir, what are you doing?
Oh, and those purple blocks, the little blue hoppers can't cross over them either.
Oh, stop trolling me! You little trollers.
Get away from the spiky wheels of death, and 2-1 done!
Oh, I don't want it there. I want it here. Thank you. Thank you, Stopper. Now you're in the correct place.
That came out wrong, by the way.
And stage 11 done. I'm picking up the pace a little bit. I'm okay with that.
Okay, can't freeze those guys.
I mean, I mentioned in my introductory post on the forum, I'm the guy who's usually successful at being last place, so... Oh, there are a bunch of stoppers everywhere.
Unless, of course, it's a racing game.
Mmm, nice mellow.
Oh yeah, if it's a racing game, good luck trying to beat me in a good portion of them. Okay, I need to trap that in there since now I'm done with that. You stay in there.
Oh, we got clowns.
And stage 12.
Don't even get me started on clowns.
Alright, stage 12 is done.
Yeah, I can't even get to say how many times, like clown phobia has been on the news recently.
Clowns have never bothered me.
But clowns are just creepy.
Fortunately,
you get to kill them.
That is a good point. You do get that. That is a happy thing.
Okay, only two left in Gardenland.
I get to just kill the annoying bastards.
Unfortunately, they fight back.
Oh.
Fortunately, it's easy to dodge their shots.
Well, I can think of one clown that may not fight back.
Me.
No, Ronald McDonald.
I'm a clown, buddy. Come on. Oh, right. I have to work my way around that.
Derp. And I'm being shot at by cannons, but this is an easy level. Picked up a popsicle just because I could.
This might be a little irritating.
You know, Kickle is the most talented guy at getting dizzy ever because he can see so many different things working around.
Come on, I need. Oh, yeah, that's right. He can kick. Wait, no. He helped me. He moved it in place. Yes. Stage 13 done.
Okay, this is a simple ricochet level.
I also noticed the goal isn't mentioning what stages I'm doing.
Now, unfortunately, it is easy to lose track of what you're on because they're not numbered.
That is true. I didn't want to stop her, I wanted to press B.
Fortunately, the stopper acts as a shield.
Here we go.
Bomb!
Oh, wait, I'm getting out of your way, Wheel.
It's habit time!
Okay, another one down.
Ooh.
So only one left in Gardenland.
Yes, that stage is done.
And I'm killing the clowns because I can. What do you mean you're killing them? Are you arrested for clown inside?
Alright,
and this game was brought to you by Sir Kefka III.
There's only one Kefka, I'll have you know. The first, only, and greatest.
I am the man.
Wait, there is no Sir Kefka III?
Everyone says you want to be the guy, but I want to be the guy too!
I want to be the man.
What if I want to be the Boshi?
I want to be the man. Because I'm Seth Rollins.
Okay, that's
the orange. Or, sorry. I have problems. Alright. Oh, wait, Sleep. No, you go over there. I don't need you here. A, go away, you go here, and push into there, and then I need one more. You, sir. You will do fine. You can go away.
Okay, beat all the stages in Gardenland. Now it's time for the boss.
Yes, it's alright. Two more stages to go after this one, having just beaten.
Okay, we don't know where Paris is.
Yeah, Paris is just dead.
He barely said a word for the entire part.
Sorry, I'm dead.
Okay, you can't share the cannons.
Alright, out of the way with you, out of the way with you.
Okay, vine's growing out of the water.
Prepare to do a lot of wriggling on that vine.
Gosh, can't go that way. Don't have to work around that. Here. Okay, no, it's one too far over. There we go. I'll move this one over way. And here. There.
Outran the bomb!
Damn, you have to go all the way around with this one. It's not so funny.
Yeah, it can be like that sometimes.
Now, I don't know if you noticed, there is a timer on the stages, but more often
I do notice. Don't worry, I do. I have noticed. I am not blind.
Don't worry, buddy.
Alright, here is the boss.
I don't even know. I don't even know what I'm saying half the time, to be honest.
Okay, should I be surprised that this boss is actually named Coke with a K?
Nope.
Drink Coke.
It's Coco!
Coco for...
Oh, run away from the bomb!
Okay.
Yeah, because that makes me wonder, were the creators of this game having soda when they were making this name?
No, because Coco is Japanese word chicken, just like Kuko from Legend of Zelda. Twist.
Oh. Okay, I guess I'm not up to date on my Japanese vocabulary.
How am I gonna do this?
Okay, for puzzle time!
How am I going to do this?
Fill in two squares above and use a stopper. Redirect it. If you're on the level, I'm picking your own.
It's the one where I have to work around those holes. I don't know where to put this. How to put the. Oh, I waited too long.
Yeah, just shoot blocks over the holes towards the top. You can fill in a bridge, it works all the way around it.
Because here's the thing, I don't know how to put it. Oh, wait a minute. I see now. Okay, I see. Or actually, I don't even know if I see now.
Oh, that was close. That was got blown up. Bananas!
I'm gonna trap myself. That's too bad.
Or a better way to say, banana!
Okay.
No one gets
the rest. Now this is just irritating me right now.
That's the way it is with a lot of later levels, especially.
One hit.
The big problem is trying to get it there, and I'm running out of time.
Oh! Ah! I thought a bonus stage opened up, so I dropped my guard and got killed.
Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to do this.
Princess, I blame you for the ring!
Yep, I'm out of time.
The game cast Meteor!
I couldn't figure it out.
Two hits.
Okay, we got 8 minutes.
Three hits. Okay, beat it!
Yeah, you only take like 3 or 4 hits. The only hard boss in this game is the final boss, only because he takes 4 hits.
Oh, come on, game.
Alright, so, where is... Paris, please, where are you at?
Paris?
Oh, there you are.
Hello, how you doing?
Okay, starting Fruit Land.
Hey, Gold, I'm going to give you a fair warning now. I hope you can beat me within the next harvest, or otherwise, you might be in trouble.
I'm starting Fruitland right now, so...
Oh, cool.
I still don't understand. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. It's clipping
there
now.
Go.
It is clipping. I sense... wait. Why'd you have to go there?
That's just the old man.
No.
Random MSG line, but...
Damn it! Please...
Okay, if you guys can see, how many levels do you have left in your world?
Well, this would be... I'd have another stage after this, then I'd have then the boss.
That's what I want to do. And kill the clown! And trap the clown. Don't box the clown.
Don't clown.
Get away from the hammer. Oh, I think the clowns can remove your stoppers too.
Nah, I didn't bother stopping my clowns.
Okay, so Paris is in Fruit Land.
When you need the fruit.
So I'm gonna assume Paris is in second right now.
Pretty sure he is.
that.
Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. I could maybe.
Okay. Nicely avoiding the spinning balls of death. That required a little precision movement, but wasn't bad. Quite a level of fruitland.
When you need the fruit. You, sir, can go away. I still don't understand. I'm gonna be here forever. I don't understand what I'm doing here. I'm honestly confused with this stage right now. Oh.
Did it click?
I see it now. It clicked. I see what I was doing wrong.
This is an easy game. Why am I doing stupid at
it? I should have been saying.
That's a hard level to start with.
Wow. I should have been saying that earlier for me.
Alright.
Finally got the stakes done.
This level's not hard, it's long.
Alright, one more stage and then boss. Guardian.
Oh, Thunder's right behind me.
Okay, I got my apples and headed to the boss of Fruitland.
Ah!
Oh, we got cutscene.
Oh hey, I knocked off one of the chickens.
Yeah, this game is good if you're a sadist because you get to freeze enemies and shatter them. Sub-Zero's got nothing on Kickle's kill count.
Oh, why are you going that way? Stop, it's the wrong way.
Moses, part the Red Sea!
Please hold it.
Okay, I don't understand what I'm supposed to do in this stage.
Solve it.
Okay. Well, that is the basic thing. You solve the stage. And...
No, that's not what I meant, Micah.
That's the joke.
I can't get those blue enemies to come up to this top area so I can make a bridge to get to that money bag.
It's not a money bag, it's a green bag.
Whatever.
Okay. Okay, one more to go, and then it'll be the boss stage.
Oh, hitbox! The boss got me.
Shouldn't have done it there. Oh well.
On the plus side, if you die out of the boss.
Yes! Alright, on to the
boss.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, how much time do we have left, Dyne?
We got 2 minutes.
2 minutes, got it.
Speed up the text. Well, hey, even if we only do one part, I can be nice to say that I got one of the, I had a chance to actually excuse me, beat my levels.
Okay, I killed the clown for good this time.
As I ascend to the heaven.
I'm glad I got this part, because I can honestly never remember. There. I can never remember the name of the third world.
Question, are we going to set up like this?
It's up to you guys.
I say yes, we go a second part.
Oh, good. I am entering Cake Land. It is now no longer a lie.
I am entering what appears, I guess, to be a pumpkin. Coca-Cola.
60 seconds!
Oh boy. So...
I'm gonna...
Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to move. God damn it.
That helps.
Yeah, I didn't realize I was giving... I screwed up because I didn't realize I had control.
Wow.
The only thing is I would like him to come... I'd like the chicken to come over here, but... Oh, there we go.
That works. That's it.
No.
You stop charging. Where's it... How's a good firewood be saved?
Basically, he dodges shots, get behind a block, and wait for him to try and charge at you.
Oh, I got hit.
I'm doing the shooting gallery level here.
Oh, we're gonna run out of time on this part, and I want to beat the boss.
Okay, I'll pause, by the way. Okay, putting that up to a vote. Who wants to go second part?
I do.
Thunder and Paris?
Thunder and Prime.
I just want to hear. I wanted to hear what Paris said first.
And then you go first.
No.
Yeah, you go first.
No. Because the reason I ask you to first go first is because I'm actually indifferent.
Okay. So,
are you
so
making a decision?
What for second part and three indifference? Let's go to second part.
Alright!
Okay. Pause. If you haven't paused already.
Yeah, I paused, don't worry.
Okay, we'll catch you guys for the second half.